The amazing broken chord ballad. First of all, what is a broken chord? Think about the chord of C that you already know in your right hand. Now instead of playing the three notes at the same time, play them one at a time, starting with the C. So you've broken the chord up into three notes. Try it with your left hand. C. You're going to make a sweeping melody line using broken chords. So first of all, play a single C note, two octaves to the left of middle C in your left hand. So that's one octave, two octaves. So you're going to play that C note. Then you're going to play a broken C chord one octave up from that note. That's one octave up in your right hand. Then you're going to lift your left hand over your right hand and play the next broken C chord another octave up in your left hand. And you're going to bring this hand underneath and finally play a last broken chord one octave up again in your right hand. And you're going to keep the sustain pedal down throughout the whole sequence. So right hand sustain pedal on, lower C note. And again. And you get a nice ringing tone. Now, let's see if you can play the same pattern, but this time use the chord of F. So you start with the F note. One octave up, you play a broken F chord. The next broken F chord, lift your hand over to your left hand and under to the next F. So F, okay, get the idea. Now, to play the entire tune, use the pattern on the page with the following chord sequence. So you start with C, F, B diminished, all the way through.